Gypsy boys must get their mum's acceptance before getting married. Even though he's defying Gypsy tradition by marrying a man, Ivan still wants his mum's approval.
And the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. Ivan, I don't approve of you getting married. I will disown you for the rest of my life, okay?
Famous, like you're not going to win a mafia or something.
No, it's just that I don't believe in gayness. You're coming out with this to the whole wide world. Do you know how people are going to think about you? You've been with Thomas for years. I mean, Thomas is like, y'all Mother. Good friends, but I didn't know y'all had a sex thing going because I don't know how two men have sex.
Mother, I don't give a
quit your language.
Watch quit your language. Attitude. Change your tone.
Get your finger on my face. Get out. Move.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Get away from me. I want you to get away from me. You have disgraced me. Why are you doing this to me? Why? Why are you hurting me like this? Come back here.
My mother was very angry, very upset. I didn't want that to happen. And I've never seen her act that way.
I mean, damn now. She knew you was gay. I mean, come on. She ought to be thankful you got a gypsy and not some dirty gorger.
Tommy and Ivan are also trying to do things the gypsy way. They want family at their wedding, but Ivan's relatives have disowned him. So they're getting married near Tommy's family in West Virginia, hoping that they'll accept them.
Bye. It is very, very important to get approval from my family.
We're here.
And my parents live right here. There's the dump trucks, all the payment equipment. That's how they make their livelihood. That's what I used to do.
I love you.
I love you too. Just hold on.
Good luck.
Mom, Dad, hello, anybody home? Hello? I was devastated, and I really thought that my family would have been more welcoming to me. Hello? It really did bother me because they knew I was coming.
I feel very upset, and I'm pissed off. My dad has such an opinion of how things should be, but he never wants to hear my opinion or thoughts.
With his mom and dad not answering the door, Tommy and Ivan head to his brother's house.
Wish me luck.
Here we go again, Daddy.
Eddie! I cannot believe this.
Knock again. Come on, you guys.
All I want them to do is come to a wedding. I can't get them to answer their phones or anything, and I don't understand it. I don't.
But that evening, the shunned couple get a call. Someone wants to speak to them.
Hey, Mother.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Mother.
Tommy's mom has gone against her husband to meet with her son in secret.
You know, I don't approve of it, but this is my son. I'm not gonna, you know, go against him. If anything he does, I'm not all for it. His father's definitely not for it.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Will you come to our wedding?
Yeah, I guess I will.
You're American.
You can tell doing that too.
You'll be part of the first mother in a gypsy movement to accept this. You know that, right?
It's the morning of Tommy and Ivan's gay gypsy wedding.
How are you? I'm good. The wedding is at around 3 o'clock.
Tommy has commissioned their suits from top gypsy dress designer Sondra Celli. But Ivan doesn't know that she's delivering them by hand.
Who's that?
Oh, thanks for inviting me.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Serious.
Oh God, I don't know what to say.
Hi, excited? It's really rare that gay gypsies are getting married, let alone having a party and a wedding and family coming, and so it's really unusual. This is so much fun.
I want to open that box.
Right, well, you're going to open the box.
Well, before you, I don't want to see it. I'm going to go, so I'll let you guys do this.
I'll let you see it.
Okay, good. All right, I'll be back.
You can't leave me, I'm nervous.
Let's go.
So that they don't see each other's outfits, Tommy leaves his groom to get ready with Sondra and his best man, Joe.
What do you think? Black on black.
Are you serious?
Look at you! You look great!
Damn. Like, I don't want to say GD, but damn.
Now it's Tommy's turn to get blinged up.
Mink, stones, purple, and gold.
Oh my God, you did an awesome job. I love it. Oh, we're gonna try it all on.
Okay.
Ta-da.
It's great. Yeah, and your ass looks great. That's what you wanted.
That's what I wanted.
Just when everything was going so well, Tommy finds out his brother has tried to prevent his mum from attending the wedding.
All right, I'll see you at the venue.
He's driven off in her car, leaving her stranded at home.
My brother's kind of thrown a wrench in it. He took the vehicle that my mother was supposed to come in. So I'm just gonna take this chance to get my mom, get her in here, and go. And I really don't feel like fighting my brother dressed like this. Hopefully I don't have to do that.
But when Tommy arrives, it's not just his mum waiting for him. She's persuaded lots of the family to come along, including three of Tommy's sisters.
You are blinged out, boy!
Yeah. I was ecstatic. It meant so much to me, and a big weight had been lifted off my shoulders.
Oh, the gang's all here. Let's go. Get the show on the road.
Very, very happy that all of you guys are here.
All of y'all are important to me.
I know. I kind of knew Thomas was gay even when he was younger because of, you know, certain things that he acted or he did, but I just didn't want to accept it, I guess.
It felt good having some of my family to back me, but there was one thing that I needed to do was to tell them that I was gay.
I just want it out, and I am who I am.
That's it.
And
don't worry about it.
I want to move on past this.
It's over.
The gay thing and thing and all that. I just...
It's history. You come out now.
I am who I am. I always have been.
Right, yeah, I know. Well, it's over with now.
Don't worry about it.
I love you. I don't care if you're gay or what.
Purple, white.
It's a big moment for Tommy and a milestone for Gypsies.
You guys ready?
Yep.
Ready.
All right, let's do this.
None of Ivan's family have come to the wedding, but Tommy's family treat him like one of their own.
Yes.
And how they just gave me their, like, blessing and, you know, so supportive. I felt very at home. Thomas walked in the room. He looked so amazing. He looked very beautiful. I was so, so nervous, but I cannot wait to marry him.
Friends and family, we are gathered here at this hour to witness.
I seen him start to tear up, and I felt that he was so nervous.
And he just reassured me, like, they love me, and Thomas gave me strength.
Ivan, repeat after me.
Yes, ma'am.
I promise to love you.
I promise I'll always love you.
To be a comfort and safe haven in your life.
You know, the education.
To hold you close.
I want to always hold you.
I know that there are several Gypsy gay men out there in America, and I want them to see that what Ivan and I are doing, they can do. And in the end, it'll all work out, and everything will be fine, and they'll be happy.
You may now kiss.
When you, the moment you get married, you look in your lover's eyes, and you just tell them that, you know, we're married. We're happy. This is the feeling I think everybody should experience.
You know, being gay and being a Gypsy and coming out with it publicly and, you know, showing what you are is a really big thing. It really is.